An elite American figure skater said she was furious with judges Friday after she was not chosen to represent the United States at the Pyeongchang Olympics next month. Ashley Wagner ripped into figure skating officials after she finished fourth place Friday night, behind Brandi Tunnel 19, Mirai Nagaja 24, and Karen Chen 18, according Fox News. The top three finishers were chosen to represent the United States Winter Olympics on Saturday morning. I'm furious, Wagner, 2016 world silver medalist, told reporters hours before announcement as made. I know when I go and I lay it down, and I absolutely left one jump the table turning a triple salchow into single, but for me to put out two programs, that I did at this competition, as solid as I skated to get those scores, I am furious, and I think deservedly so. I am a performer and that second mark is just not there, she continued. I am absolutely okay with them being strict on my rotations. That's what I think that the United States figure skating should demand of their judges, but it needs to be across the board. I don't necessarily feel like it's been that way at this event, so we will see how things pan out. Wagner, 26, who was controversially named to the 2014 Olympic team, was selected first alternate. Critics claimed that Wagner gave a less-than-stellar performance the lead up to her selection by the United States team 4 years ago, stirring controversy in the world of professional figure skating.